Physics AS, Unit 1, Materials, Part 1. Hooke's Law. Hooke's Law is the force equal to the spring constant times by the extension. Spring constant is set by the material and extensions normally in meters. The elastic strain energy, which looks like this, is equal to half the force applied times by the extension. Force is obviously newtons and extension still in meters. Stress and strain. This symbol here is for stress, and it's equal to force per unit cross-sectional area, and the strain is equal to the extension over the original length. The Young's modulus, now that's this E symbol, and it's equal to these two symbols, stress over strain.